evening at around 8:20, a fire broke out in one of the dorms. At this particular time, all the students were in their preps. No student was in the dorm. Fortunately, the fire was put out within 1 hour. Within 1 hour, the girls are calm. The situation is under control. And I would like at this point to appreciate the county government led by Our Excellency, His Excellency Ali Roba, the governor of Mandera, and many other security personnel around, neighbors, parents, and many other who at this time, up to this time, it's almost midnight, and there are so many people still around trying to help around. I am very grateful, and I'm also very grateful to the girls, because they listen to us, and the girls are quite calm, and inshallah, tomorrow, we hope that things are going to be okay. Thank you.
How did the fire department respond?
Yeah, the fire department was quite swift, though at first it was the small vehicle that came, but later on, the governor also ordered them to bring a bigger vehicle to put out the fire, and the response was quite good.
Zanataka kusema poleni kwa ile shida imewakumba. Alhamdulillah tunarudisha shukrani kwa Mwenyezi Mungu kwa sababu dormitory imechomeka, lakini alhamdulillah hakuna watu wameathirika, wanafunzi wako sawa. Labda kama kuna wengine wapata na uoga wametoroka toroka, umeangalia kila mtu wako hapa, sio?